I think the museum is one of the greatest history preservers for the tribe. So beautiful.
The Jabal Cultural Center, to me, means cultural preservation and education.
I think the museum will be an opportunity for these Dahomey people, Tulalip tribes, to tell its story, and also for our young people as they get to learn our history.
We have people from all over the world that come to visit, and they can come here and see who we are, where we've come from.
I can bring my family somewhere to help teach them a little bit more about our culture and who we are and where we come from.
I think the museum means that it's going to preserve who we are and also who we are going to become.
I think the museum is beautiful and it's a great representation of the journey that our people have made over thousands of years.
The thing that I think brings so much value for our community is the family tree. To be able to go there and look at the history of how the families are interconnected.
My favorite, of course, is the dedication to our veterans.
My favorite part of the museum is the use of Lachutzid in almost all of the exhibits.
As in Tiatmis's words, we remember so we don't forget.